When you drive today, a woman in central Tennessee says this 6-foot-long snake was in her car while she was driving. She didn't see it at first. She felt it as it slithered up her leg. The woman called police, who grabbed it with some snake tongs. By the way, the snake got loose in the police car before the officer finally got rid of it in a creek.
Man.
Police in